Max, Max, I put my hand in my mouth after I touched all that money. Can that be bad for you?
Of course. That's how germs are spread.
Chet, two pitchers, please.
Sir.
So my feeling is we're like a club, you know? A bunch of guys hanging out all the time. We should have a name.
We have a mind.
I don't know.
Something that won't sound so stupid, look good on set and jacket.
You heard from Jane, Grover?
No. We didn't end so good.
How are you, Chet? I got a postcard from her. That's one of Kafka's houses.
Something tough. Cougars?
As you can probably imagine, I've lost quite a few girlfriends to graduation.
What do you think about Cougars?
Get the glasses.
Thank you, sir.
No, wait. You're making me make myself dizzy.
Skippy wants a name or a group. What group?
Yeah, what's the name?
I don't know. I was thinking of something like Cougars or Hawks or something.
Oh, I see.
We get matching lobster bibs with our names on it. Or a special brand for cattle.
Forget it. Let's go to the hole.
No way. No hole for me.
That's where we're comfortable. That's where the fun is. Freshman minis are there.
I don't need to go to a campus bar to be reminded of my lack of success with a bunch of thrill-seeking, snotty college kids.
That's us. We're like celebrities to them.
No, we were celebrities. Now going back would be like doing Hollywood Squares. I'm too nostalgic, I'll admit it.
We graduated 4 months ago. What can you possibly be nostalgic for?
I'm nostalgic for conversations I had yesterday. I've begun reminiscing events before they even occur. I'm reminiscing this right now. I can't go to the bar because I've already looked back in it in my memory, and I didn't have a good time.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch back to briefs.